The jellyfish caught some little copepods in his tentacles. And now, our barrel eye is darting in and stealing the little snacks.
Some of the weirdest swivel eyes in nature, but they work for this guy.
Let's swivel, barrel eye style. Woo-hoo! Swivel back.
A little less swivel, bro. Ooh, up and back. Goblet shark. Easy, Sharky. We're out of here.
Did you see those jaws? They shot right out of his mouth. Where'd he go?
He could be anywhere. He acted like an ambush hunter, hunting for surprise.
Surprise! I don't like these kinds of surprises.
I can't get a tracking on them. Their GPS transmitting module is not responding.
Uh-oh. How are we going to find them?
I don't know. We're in the midnight zone now. 1,000 to 4,000 meters, or around the length of 20 skyscrapers down. No sunlight at all reaches this far down. This is what they mean by the deep, dark sea.
Oh, no.
He's sucking us in!
Guess he didn't like the taste.
Not again.
I got a scan of the jaws. Check it out. Ooh, the jaws have ligaments like rubber bands. When his jaws are closed, they're all stretched out. When he releases them, his jaws catapult outward in milliseconds.
Well, it was great to know how he captured us. Now,
it'd be really nice to know if he's gonna eat us.
Nothing there! Now we know goblin sharks don't like tea and alpha subs.
Lucky for us, they prefer fish.
Where are you guys?